Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel, or welcome back if you're a subscriber, as you all should. Like, just subscribe to my channel because the videos are gonna be coming. Like, you're gonna love my vibe. Like, yeah. But yes, my name is Kai. This is a run back of a video because I had this video uploaded, but it was flagged for copyright because I had some videos in it, like some receipts. And yeah, they copyrighted it. And then when I tried to edit it, I couldn't edit it. But anyways, yes, yeah, so this is a run back of the video of a time when a couple wanted me to be their third. You know, it's flattering, but it's just not for me. Like, I couldn't. Like, I don't think I could ever, me and my man, we can never have a third. Because I'd be too obsessed. Like, I'm selfish. What's that song? I want you out of myself, I swear. Yeah, that's how I be. And I don't want to share. Unless it's with our kids, then I'm not sharing. But yes, okay. Let me just get straight into the story. Because I hate when people be rambling and stuff. And that's what I'm doing right now. So let me go. But this video was about 2 years ago. This was before I joined the military. It was a night we were gonna go out. Me and my friends were gonna go out and stuff. But my best friend, she was going out with one of her friends to the mall. And I was like, you know, I don't wanna go. I just wanna really like go get food and just chill for a little bit before we go out tonight. So she's like, okay. So she goes out with her friend. I end up going to this restaurant, one of my favorite restaurants in Columbia, South Carolina. It's called Tsunami. That sushi. Okay, like the Japanese food, the steakhouse part, it's not the best. Like, I don't like that food, but the sushi, I'm telling you, hands down, it's really good. So make sure if you guys ever go to Columbia, South Carolina, go downtown, go to Tsunami and get you some sushi, because girl, you won't regret it. But anyway, so I'm in Tsunami, I'm just having a good time, having some drinks on Snapchat, on Instagram, eating my sushi, you know, just chilling, watching the game. They have like the games. I was just sitting at the bar because, I mean, I was by myself, so I was just sitting at the bar. So I'm just sitting there, and then basically like this couple comes in the door, and I look over and I see them, and I'm like, oh, okay. And I look back to what I'm doing, you know, just eating my food again, watching TV. And I don't know how I didn't feel him sitting beside me, but the couple, the guy from the couple, I'm gonna call him John. So the guy from the couple, John, he ends up beside me, like sitting beside me. And I look up and I'm like, whoa, like you're too close. Like, and this was COVID times too. And I'm like, you're too close, it's COVID. And he's like, oh, my bad. I just came over here. I don't know what he said he was doing over there. But he initially came out and was like, yeah, I saw you over here. And I just thought you were really cute. And I just wanted to talk to you or whatever. And I'm like, oh, well, didn't I see you come in with that girl? And he's like, yeah, that's just my sister. Like, we're just out getting food or whatever. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool. So we just sitting there talking for a little bit, and then he goes back to his table, and I am sitting there just finishing my food or whatever. So I'm guessing the girl, she ends up walking to the bathroom, and when I see her, I just like smile and look back to what I'm doing, because I'm like, I'm not rude. Like, if I see somebody and they see me and we looking at each other, okay, I'm gonna give a little hi, like. So yeah, so whatever. So me and the guy, me and John, we ended up exchanging numbers or whatever. And I was like, yeah, okay, cool. Like, you can take my number. Yeah, even though I'm gonna be gone in a few months, but you can have my number, it's fine. So anyway, so I end up getting home, me and my best friend. I'm waiting for my best friend. I'm lit, like I'm just drinking in the house, having a good ass time, turn it up. Like, don't see no notifications coming to my phone, nothing. So we end up going out, and the next day I get a text from John. He was like, hey, nice, it was nice meeting you. Y'all, I really wish I had the receipts. In the last video, I had the receipts, but I think I deleted them because I be trying to free up storage so I can upload my videos. But yeah. So anyways, he's like, hey, it was nice meeting you, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, oh, who's this? He was like, it's John from Tsunami. And I'm like, oh, hey, what's good? What's up? He's like, nothing, just going to work. Like, just regular conversation. So we just literally talking and stuff. And I think I had texted him and I was like, that was so weird that you came up to me because I really thought that was your girlfriend. And he was like, nah, I don't play like that, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, okay, cool, because no. And then, like, a few hours later, he ends up texting me. He was like, can I keep it real with you? And I'm like, yeah, what's up? And, y'all, I just knew it. I felt it in my gut that he was finna be, like, with what he threw at me. He said that actually was my girlfriend with me. And I'm like, huh? Like, first of all, okay, dude, I already knew, but why you saying that now? And how is it that she's your girlfriend, but you come up to me at the bar talking to me, and then she came up behind me and didn't do anything? Because this one right here, I'm not having it. I'm not having it. If I see my man talking to another girl, and it's not that I'm insecure or anything, but for what? And you over here having a whole conversation for what? No. No, ma'am.
That's the reason!
No, ma'am. But anyway, so he's like, yeah, that was my girlfriend. I was like, oh, well, what'd you come up to me for? Like, you said that was your sister. And he was like, we were just out and basically, like, trying to see, like, if I could still pull girls. And she was trying to see, because I think she's like, trying to be with girls and wants to bring somebody into our relationship. And I thought she was cute. And I was like, oh, okay, but I'm not into that. And he's like, okay, well, I mean, I understand, but she at least wants to be your friend. And I'm like, cool, like, she could follow me on Instagram. Like, I don't mind. She could follow me on Instagram. And if we end up, like, speaking on Instagram, then all right, cool. But I'm not with no other stuff. And he's like, okay, I'll give her your Instagram. But when I gave him my Instagram, I really think that he went to my Instagram and was like looking at my Instagram, or they were together. I don't know. But he's like, yeah, and I see you trade Forex and she's into that too. And I'm like, yeah, I do. Me and her can definitely talk about that. He was like, she actually doesn't have an Instagram, but she has Twitter. And I'm like, okay, but why did you say that she wanted to follow me on Instagram? Like, and I'm like, okay, well, she could follow me on Twitter. I forget my Twitter name right now. Oh, no. My Twitter name is at Yo Man's Fantasy. So I'm like, yeah, she could follow me on Twitter. We could talk on there. Like, it doesn't matter. And you can give her my number. So, yeah. So I don't know if he ever gave her my number because she never texted me. But, like, aside from that, like, after he told me that was his girlfriend, like he would text me, like, here and there, but it was, like, nothing like that. Like, it was just, like, a cool little vibe or whatever. It's just texting just to say, like, what's up, how you doing, blah, 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 you know, and go on from that. So, maybe, like, 2 months pass, and he's, like, texting me more frequently and stuff, and he's basically, like, telling me, like, she's just acting weird. Like, I don't know why she's acting like this. And I'm basically just, like, a confidant for him, like, telling him, like, bro, like, why don't you just pull up on her? Like, go see her. Like, maybe y'all need to talk about some stuff. And he's like, I just feel like she wants to get out of the relationship, but she's not saying anything. And that's why when I met you, I kind of felt like maybe we could make something work with the three of us. And I'm like, oh, well, no. But yeah, so mind you, I said it's like 2 months later, so it's December, and I think it was around New Year's, because I was at work. I was supposed to go out with my friends to Atlanta, but I ended up having to work. So if I was going to go to Atlanta, then I would have had to get off work probably like 6, 7, 8. And I ended up didn't getting off until like 10 o'clock. So he was like, what you doing tonight? I'm like, nothing. I might go to Atlanta, but if not, me and my cousin will just pop out in the city. And he was like, okay, well, if you don't go to Atlanta, hit me up. And I'm like, okay. So mind you, I said, like, I got off work at like 10 something. So I hit up my cousin. I said, hey girl, like, I'm on the way home to get ready. Let me know when you're on the way, because she lives like an hour away from me, so she could have met me at my spot and we could have just went out. So she texts me back. She's like, I'm not gonna be able to come, blah 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 blah, whatever. So he ends up texting me. He's like, if you don't go to Atlanta, I'm having something at my house, me and some friends, and y'all can pull up. And I'm like, all right, bet. Like, you know, the little house parties be lit, because you can get as lit as you want. So, So I'm like, okay, well, my cousin says she's not coming anymore, so it would just be me. And he was like, oh, okay, that's cool. Like, you could still come through. And I was like, all right. So I'm getting ready or whatever. He sends me the address. So I end up driving over there. While I'm driving over there, like, the scene is just looking real familiar. Like, it's looking real familiar. And I'm just like, And like every road that I go on, and I'm like, this looking more familiar. This is looking more familiar. So I get to where he tells me to park, and I park. And he comes outside to get me or whatever. And when we're walking towards the house, like, I'm like, yeah, I know this house. Like, I've been to this house before. And I'm like, you live here? And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, oh, okay. Like, all right. So we end up walking in. It's not a house party. It's probably like 6 or 7 other people there. We end up walking in, and on the couch, I see this guy, which is the guy how I knew where that house was. And I see him and his girlfriend. I remember I had met him at this place called Twin Peaks, and me and some of my friends, we was just out drinking or whatever. And I think he's like a promoter or whatever. So that's how I met him. And I was like, oh, what's up? Like, I knew this was your house, but I was like, I ain't know. So he's like, yeah, what's up? So, John, I think that's what I named him. John is sitting on one couch, and I'm sitting on another couch. Those two are sitting on another couch. And then there's somebody like over in the corner, like making beats and shit. So mind you, it's New Year's. So, and I didn't get off work till 12. So when till like 10 something. So when I get there, it's almost like about to hit the New Year. It's almost 12 o'clock. So all of my friends, my family and stuff, like, they all calling me, we all calling each other, like, Happy New Year, Happy New Year, Happy New Year, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, my friends, they had went out to Atlanta, so I'm trying to make sure that they made it out there safe and stuff. So I'm just on the couch vibing and shit, and I'm like, well, y'all want to take some shots? Like, yeah, like, let's take some shots. And especially because, like, my best friends are like, let's take shots on FaceTime, so we might as well all take some shots. So we all go in the kitchen, we take some shots, we're just drinking, having a good old time or whatever. 12 o'clock hits, it's just chill. Like, it's just chill vibes, like nothing really. So then I'm just waiting, and I'm like, where's your girlfriend? And he's like, I really don't know. Like, she hasn't hit me up all day. I haven't talked to her. She hasn't been texting me back or nothing like that. I'm like, damn, like, well, have you gone and checked on her? Like, do you know where she lives? He's like, I went over there and her car wasn't there. And I'm like, oh, okay, well, like, do you not know where her family lives? Like, if y'all been together, then you would obviously know where her family lives, or you could get in touch with like one of her friends or something, like, especially if you're like worried, I guess. Like, I definitely wouldn't be at a party and my dude is missing. Because that's what she is. She's missing. Like, if you don't know where she is, she's not texting back, and this isn't normal, then she's missing. So he's like, nah, bruh. Like, she's just been acting weird lately, and I don't know. And I'm just like, oh, okay, well, I was like, well, you should still call her. Like, I don't know. Maybe she'll answer or whatever, but whatever. So, anyways, the night is winding down. I think it's like 2 o'clock or whatever. And I'm like, okay, well, I'm about to go. And he's like, well, do you want to go get something to eat or something? And I'm like, hell yeah, I want to go get something to eat. Like, yeah. So I think we went to this place. I don't know what it's called. I think it's called like Jake's or something. And they have like wings, pasta, crab legs and stuff. But it's like one of those hole in the wall places. So I definitely wasn't getting crab legs. I think I got some chicken wings or something. And they were good. And then we was just like sitting there talking. We was just talking on the whole ride over there. And he was like, yeah, but I mean, like, I really like you, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, dude, you have a whole girlfriend and you don't even know what the fuck is going on. Like, you don't even know where she's at. And he's like, man, like, and I was like, and I'm not finna be in a 3-way relationship. Like, I'm just not with it. He was like, I feel you. So we end up getting back to the house. We just chilling. Like, I ended up, like, we was just drinking and chilling and watching TV and stuff. We didn't do anything, but yeah, we just ended up chilling and stuff. And my best friends, literally, like, most of the night, I was on the phone with my best friends because they were in Atlanta and it was like some stuff going on. So literally back and forth, like they're calling me back and forth, like FaceTime. And I'm just like, yeah. Yeah. Because I'm like the mediator. Like, so yeah. So I, yeah. But, yeah, y'all, that was the time when a couple tried to get me to be their third. And that wasn't the first time a couple tried that. But in my opinion, I could never do that. Like I said, I'm not sharing. I don't want to see another woman touching my man, even looking at him. I don't like that. So honestly, I could never do that. Kudos to those of you who can. Definitely very open-minded, and shoot, who knows? It's probably cool. Like 3 incomes. Like 3 choices of where y'all gonna eat, you know? It's probably great. It might be, but it's just not for me. So I know I could never be in that situation. But I just thought it was crazy how you were able to come up to me in a bar when your girlfriend is there also and say something to me. Okay, you said that she was nervous to come up and say something to me because she didn't know if I like girls, but she could have came to me as a friend. But either way, to each his own. This was my story time. I'm so sorry I didn't have the receipts. In my first video, I had receipts, and you know, we love a video with receipts because, yeah, bring them out. Yeah, but I don't have the receipts. I apologize for that. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And of course, I'll be back with more videos. Look, as y'all can see, I got my hair done. You remember I said I was gonna get my hair done and a girl did, okay? Because it was looking crazy in my last video, all right? But like I said, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. We're almost at 100 subscribers. Like, we're almost at 100 subscribers. And I know this story was all over the place. I feel like I'm all over the place right now, but that's okay. Because we're friends now, so y'all get it. But yes, I will see you guys in my next video. And again, like I said, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time.